Metlam Australia, we want to ensure that your stainless steel products stay looking as good as new. We use number 304 grade stainless steel because of its ability to resist corrosion in a variety of environments. Let's show you just how easy it is to look after your Metlam stainless steel products and give them the lifelong protection that they deserve. Before commencing any cleaning regime, always remember to disconnect any electrical cables. For everyday cleaning of your Metlam stainless steel products, wipe the surface with a damp cloth or sponge. You can also use a mixture of warm water and mild neutral pH soap or detergent. Always ensure that your cleaning motion goes with the grain, not against it. After cleaning, make sure you wipe the surface dry with a soft absorbent cloth. Want to avoid scratches? Stainless steel can be scratched by careless handling and aggressive scrubbing. Always avoid dragging rough items across the surface, and be aware that grit, trapped under other materials, can actually cause surface scratches. What happens when there is a chemical reaction with your stainless steel products? Always remember to check the cleaning products that you are using. If you are using a harsh chemical cleaner or a cleaning product that is corrosive or outside the recommended pH range, then the acids or salts from these products, if left for an extended period of time, can cause your Metlam stainless steel products to be compromised. By applying regular hygiene measures, like a maintenance and cleaning schedule, you'll minimize any potential problems. Just remember, by using incorrect cleaning products, you can damage your Metlam stainless steel products and compromise your warranty. So here's what to avoid. Rubbing your products with steel wool or scraping them with steel tools. Using scourers and cleaning cloths that have been used on ordinary steel. Rubbing plastic scourers across the grain of brushed surfaces. Using concentrated bleach or hydrochloric acid-based cleaning products. Contact with products containing chlorine, bleach, hydrochloric, or muriatic acid. A lack of proper cleaning. Is your stainless steel product looking a little tarnished? Over time, a lack of proper cleaning, exposure to corrosive fluids and cleaners, high humidity or high salinity environments, including areas that are close to the seaside, on or near a pool deck in an enclosed aquatic center, can remove the native protection layer, chromium oxide, and can cause stainless steel to tarnish. To remove tarnishing, we recommend using a stainless steel restorer, such as Brasso or equivalent, with a microfiber cloth. By removing the tarnish from the surface, you will restore the appearance of your Metlam stainless steel products. It's important to remove the tarnish from your product, as this issue can go beyond appearance. Left unchecked, tarnish can lead to serious rust and pitting, and can cause structural damage to your products and components. It can impact the performance of instrumentation, contaminate the flow paths, and impact your product's reliability. So just remember, in order to keep your Metlam stainless steel products looking as good as new, have a regular cleaning and maintenance program. Your products will thank you for it. For more information on cleaning and maintenance of your Metlam products, talk to our friendly Metlam team on 1300 Metlam or visit our website www.metlam.com.au.